Due to the Texas freeze, my house has been out of power for 2 days, so all of my animals get to come to my mom's for a little bit, while the rest of us freeze. It's under 40 degrees in the house. And there's our update.